It's really important that children, intersex children, recognize that they're actually part of society. I'm not saying every book has to contain it, but nice for people to kind of see representations here and there, which helps people realize that actually it's okay to be intersex, and it's not an abnormal thing. It's not a disorder. It's not a pathology. Actually, it's part of everyday biology, part of human nature, and that it should always be there.